In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can fix couldn't load image tab to retry problem on Instagram. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. Sometimes when we open our old chats on Instagram, we notice that we are unable to see the photos that were sent in that chat, and all we see is this error saying couldn't load image tab to retry. So in order to solve this problem, what you need to do is to open your Instagram application. Then click on these three horizontal lines at the top right corner of your screens and go to settings. Now click on the search option and in the search bar type download your information. Then click on request a download. Click on the second option, select types of information. Now you need to select two options, messages and content. Once you have done that, click on next. And then tap on the submit request option. Okay, now a file containing your deleted data on Instagram will be sent to your email address. Once you have received the file, all you have to do is to download it. And after that, couldn't load image tab to retry problem on Instagram will be solved. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.